I don't know what the block does, do you?
I don't know.
I don't know. Hey everybody, I'm here with my good friend Inspector Gadget. How you doing, Inspector Gadget?
I'm having a lot of fun.
So you want to do some reviews, Inspector Gadget?
I'm better than you are, so I should do the review.
Okay. Alright, well, Inspector Gadget's gonna do the review.
You can shut up now. I'm always on duty. Do you have that game Minecraft? Penny was telling me she was playing it on her computer book. Let's play Minecraft.
Well, I have Minecraft. I think that's probably what you're talking about. Let's try that.
Oh yes, this is it. Minecraft.
No, Inspector Gadget. It's called Minecraft.
Oh, Minecraft. I cannot wait to play Minecraft. Do you know what my favorite thing to do is in Minecraft? I love building bricks with Minecraft. Building bricks with Minecraft is the best thing and the most amount of fun you can have while playing an app. I understand why all the kids are playing this game these days. It's because they like to build brown bricks with Minecraft. I also like to build brown bricks with Minecraft. It's the most fun you can possibly have. What is the point of Minecraft?
Well, there really is no point. It's a sandbox game.
Oh, good! I love building sandcastles!
Nah, that just means you can do anything you want, like explore, build stuff, and mess around.
What kind of stuff can you build?
Well, anything, really. Like, there's one guy that built a scale model of the Starship Enterprise.
My deduction skills as a detective tell me he has quite possibly never had sex.
Come on, Inspector Gadget. It's about expressing your creativity.
But he is just copying a fake rocket ship blueprint designed by someone else. Seems more like monkey see, monkey do than using creative energy, if you ask me.
Oh, you think you can do better, huh?
I have a robotic implant in my brain that lets me perform 12 quadrillion calculations per second. I could rewrite the entire game's code while helping Penny with her homework and cleaning up Brain's duty all at the same time. He's a nerd, and I hate nerds more than I hate mad agents. What an asshole!
He might not have a powerful cybernetic brain like yours, but I think that the kid used Minecraft in a unique and complex yet beautiful way, making an adaptation of...
I told you to shut up, but you didn't listen. Oh look, a free iPad.